Our school has an online site where you can check your child's grades and progress. There are also links to connect with other parents, teachers, and administrators. We also host parent-teacher conferences throughout the year. Our school also offers a wonderful program for parents of students who are learning English. It is a great way for parents to understand what their children are learning, how they are learning, and offers workshops on academic topics. One of the best ways you can help your child succeed is to encourage their learning. Our local library has services for English language learners, including a variety of books in multiple languages. Many of our teachers who are trained to work with students learning English as a second language volunteer at the community center. They also host a cultural potluck night where families are encouraged to bring dishes and meet other families from different backgrounds. There are many web-based resources for families of children who are learning English as a second language. In addition to the school website, you can check out this website from Education Northwest 2016. This site helps parents understand how their children are identified as English learners, taught English and other subjects, designated as proficient in academic English, and moved out of English Learner Services. The Parent Guide for English Learners gives you basic information about each of these topics. It will help you talk with your child's school, ask the right questions, and support your child on their journey as an English learner. This is a list of resources that comes from El Advocate, a group that advocates for educational equality for English learners. Seven great resources for parents of ELLs. Again, I welcome you and your child to our classroom. If you have any questions, please contact me. I look forward to teaching your child and having your child teach me. Thank you.